run-alive at the top?
Yes.
They probably won't be able, the camera probably won't hear you.
Yeah, that's why I'm doing it.
Do you mind if I keep playing or how do
No, you're good.
So what if I keep going. If I play, I can't. Oh, okay.
Mine's quiet enough then.
No, but I don't want to. If I play, I won't be able to hear you.
I don't want you to hear me, really.
Oh, okay.
How are you supposed to do that second one?
Which one? This one?
Yeah.
Let me show you. You know how to do that?
You bar the three.
And then...
Oh, okay. My fingers actually don't do that.
So look at my fingers now. See how this is slightly on its side?
Yeah.
Sounds close enough. I can't tell, but that sounds like it. The next one's harder. Remember I told you this is the part that I always don't look forward to doing, but know I should do?
Yeah.
As I can do it for now.
Like I can't do the, I can't bar it. I can't do, like my ring finger, how do you do it? Do you use your baby
I just ring? Did it, but okay, you want me to do it again.
Yeah.
So, that.
So you do use your baby finger, but that's true. Like my ring finger just does not do that.
Remember I was telling you how you just keep trying to do it and your muscles grow?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I definitely wasn't able to do it the first time either. But if you want to try something really hard, try this one.
When did I say I wanted to try something really hard?
I'm just saying, okay, this one is easy. Try this one.
Possibly
wrong, but I'm doing it. Yeah. Do you want to see my simpler chords?
Well, I'm actually going to look up to see if I can find the songs I used to know how to play.
That sounds like more of a banjo thing, though. I show you something?
Mm-hmm.
So, do you know what this is?
A, right?
A major, yeah. So it goes like this. But maybe I'm teaching you, like, this is the way it's officially taught you're supposed to do it.
That's not always. I do it like this. Which is the opposite.
Yeah, either way. But anyways, my way is to do it like this. Because this is also a note, and this is also a note.
Yeah, that does make sense, actually. See, the only reason I don't do that is because my my ring finger is really weak.
Oh. Well, the strings are pretty close to the fretboard, so it shouldn't be too hard to press down.
No, I know, but it doesn't stay where it's put very well.
Right. That ring finger, it's also on a very slippery...
Plus, my G string always sounds bad.
I like your G string.
Yes.
You smurf.
Smurf.
Is the second string the G string?
The third one from the bottom.
Okay. I'll try to remember that. Whenever you feel like it, you can ask me, and I'll let you use the patch cable if you want to hear it like more, you know. That's cool. I love you.
I love you.
To do this now, right?
Oh yeah, show me. Is it just moving?
It goes from five.
Five and what?
See, this is the keys.
Oh, five and then two, one and two down?
That's the power chord.
Yeah, no, but I'm saying is it,
Oh, five, the sixth string, is...
The sixth string is five and...
The sixth string is five, the fifth string is seven, and the fourth string is seven.
Okay.
So, and then it's that shape for the whole thing. So when we move up the neck, you stay at that shape. So. And the only difference is when you reach the top, it's just E minor.
It's just what?
It's just these two at the top. And you go from 5 to 3.
Oh, okay.
You go 5, 3, 2, and then...
2 on the...
Yeah.
2 on the second fret.
Yeah, so if you watch, like... No, you skipped one. Two.
Okay.
Yeah, and then you just start over at the 5 and 9.
That is cool.
I'm kind of hungry. Do you mind if I stop? You can keep going.
No, I don't.
Okay. And you can let the cable off if you want while I stop.
And did you hear that?
Yeah. Do you want the cable?
Can you turn off the camera?
Yeah, I will.
Yes.